Yeah, now I understand the combination of Eindhoven and Helsinki, because you deal with the same challenges. So we also got a lot of techno knowledge people in our city. They're looking for new houses to live, places where they can live in green, but also the connectivity to move to the campus, but also to together, to find together, to work on a new, say that, new innovation projects, but also ideas. I think it's almost the same as Helsinki. We also go for green areas, a new way to move, but we also to facilitate in bring together the new community, facilitate them on in certain thematic I don't know the thematic way, areas. Yeah. So they fit together in one area, one campus, and find each other to have new ideas and make new innovation and stuff like that. So we also work on areas where they can find each other, not only in this way, but also physically, they meet each other in a good way. And also we have to have a strong city center where they can live in an attractive way, think about cultural activities, events, and that fits to the visitors you want to attract to our city to work, but also to live. So that's the city development now is more than only we look at the physical environment. We also look at the social design of our city, and also about the goals we have to make for the climate change and the new energy. And we work together with all that smart inhabitants we've got to work on the new goals we've got.